hopping out of the water. It's got a rev limiter on it, so the motor